ready? Little boy came and fished her out and nearly lost her place. I'm scared, quite Nellie the Newt. She's never been in the car. She slopped and sploshed all the way home, safe in the little boy's jar. What now, cried Nellie the Newt? Can things become much worse? Said the little boy's mum, you can keep the newt, but change the water first. Oh dear, said Nellie the Newt, as she disappeared down the sink. It's dark down here and I've lost my way. Not only that, it stinks. Oh good, cried Nellie the Newt, there's a light at the end of the drain. And into the sun with a sploosh and a whoosh, she was back in the river again. I'm puffed, said Nellie the Newt, as she swam up to the top for air. She came out by the winning post, and all her friends were there. Hooray, hooray for Nellie the Newt, her friends were cheering loud. Nellie the Newt is a marathon champ and Nellie was very proud. I'm proud, said Nellie the Newt, cause I'm the marathon champ. I'll never forget that dark old drain, so cold, so smelly and damp. So if you feel a little bit sad and stuck in a gloomy place, think of Nellie who went down a plug and went on to win the race. Think of little Nellie who went down a plug hole, but went on to win the race.